so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. I am so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. How are you guys doing?
Fine.
I look so fantastic. So, do you know which month it is?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It is our month for
VBS.
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 VBS. And you know what? We are going to be doing an RVBS, which is
rebuild,
repair,
and restore.
It is our rebuild, repair, restore VBS, and we are so excited that you can take part in our VBS. So let me ask you a question: what are you excited about?
To have fun.
I want to learn something new.
You want to learn something new?
Being in the presence of God.
I just want to dance for Jesus. This VBS. And we have also a theme for the VBS, which is
B2B.
That's right. Better than
before.
Can we invite those who are watching us at home?
Yes.
What do we tell them? Welcome to our better than before VBS.
Steve Jobs. He was not your ordinary person. He loved God, stayed away from doing anything bad. He also had great possessions. He drove the latest model camel and had 3,000 to choose from. He had the palaces of tents, many flaps with many chambers for his very large family. He had a beautiful wife, 3 gorgeous daughters, 7 handsome sons. Oh, and 7,000 sheep, 500 teams of oxen, 500 donkeys, and lots of servants. One day, Satan decided to visit God.
Hey, devil boy, take a look at my son, Job. Have you ever seen such an honest and good man?
I'd be good too if I had all he had. He doesn't want for anything. He has one and two hump camels. Oh, looks like he has a widescreen TV, an iPhone, the latest PlayStation with Sports Edition, taco chips and guacamole. I mean, what more could you ask for? But if you made his life miserable, curse you instead of bless you.
I don't believe it for a second. There is no one as true blue as Job. He's a good guy in every way. He's faithful to me. He's loving to his family and servants. He works hard. What more could I ask?
I know you think he's a great guy, but I bet if I mess up with his life, he'll forget you in a heartbeat.
Are you kidding? He's my most faithful follower. He's an example for everyone to follow.
You won't even like him when I'm finished with him. Come on, let me give Job a bad time and let me see if he even remembers you. He'll badmouth you to your face.
He won't. I don't believe it. Go ahead and try. Job will be faithful to you. Mark my words.
Can I do anything to him?
Do what you will, but not hurt him.
So Satan was dancing a jig over that. He knew he'd find a way to make Job curse him. Job is seated when a messenger approaches him.
Master! Master! Something awful has happened. Those lousy neighbors, the Sabaeans, attacked us in the field and took all your donkeys and oxen. And killed all your workers. And me, I am all that's left.
Before Job could speak, another messenger arrives.
Master! Oh, Master! Let me hit the sheep and the shepherds and fright them to a crisp. I am all that's left.
Before Job could lift his hand, another messenger arrives.
Master! 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 Oh, Master! The Shaldeans, they came from the north, west, and south. They took all your camels.
While Job was catching his breath, the last messenger arrived.
Master! Master! A tornado whips through your oldest son's home and killed all your children who were fighting. There is no one and nothing left.
This was terrible news for Job. He immediately went into mourning. When Jews were sad, they ripped their clothes, men shaved their heads, and they dumped dust on their heads. Job ripped his robe, shaved his head, and prayed to God. He didn't badmouth God, he didn't blame God, he just said,
God's name be ever blessed.
So Satan went back to visit God, and God said,
see, there is Job with our family and possessions, and he's still blessing me.
Not when I make him sick. Once he loses his health, he'll curse him, just you watch. I'll make him forget the day he was born.
Now you be careful. He's a faithful son. Don't you dare kill him.
Oh, I won't. But he'll wish he was dead and he'll blame you for everything.
So Satan covered Job in awful sores. They were messy and painful.
Why do you keep on praising God? He made you sick, you donkey head. Curse him, don't bless him.
We've had some good days and we've had some bad days, but it isn't God's fault. I'll keep on loving and honoring God as long as I live.
Hi boys and girls, welcome to VBS Day 1. We are so excited. Happy to see you. Are you ready?
Yes, we are ready.
Now, I am Teacher Claudette, and I have who here?
I am Kiparangoto.
That's your real name?
Oh, yes.
Oh, you've heard his name. Boys and girls, we want to do an activity.
Which activity?
We want to draw our favorite day. Wow. What is your favorite day?
My favorite day is on my birthday.
And my favorite day is when I went for swimming.
Wow.
So can everybody pick their pen and paper?
Can I give you a pen and a paper?
Yes!
Okay, here.
Thank you.
Do you need a pen?
I also need a pen.
Here.
Thank you. Now, I want to imagine and draw my favorite day. So, it's coming from my head, so there'll be a lot of water.
Uh-huh.
Let me show you. Oops.
Wow.
It's not exactly how I want it to be.
Yeah, it doesn't look like so.
But, boys and girls, sometimes we plan or we want something, but it doesn't come out
the way
we want it.
Yes.
So, boys and girls, we want to start our lesson. Are you ready?
Which lesson?
We are learning the story of Job. We are learning the story of who?
Of Job.
In the story of Job. In the story of who?
In the story of Job in the Bible.
In the Bible. Before I get to the story.
Yes.
I'm to tell you a small story.
Please do.
There was a daddy.
A daddy.
And a boy.
And a boy.
They wanted to build a tree house. They wanted to build a...
The boy wanted to build a tree house.
They wanted to build a tree house. And then...
Yes.
The boy didn't know how to do it.
Did he have the tools?
No, he didn't have any tools. What do you think? Which are the tools that you need?
You need hammer.
A hammer, well done.
A saw. And
some
nails.
Nails, good, even some wood.
Yes.
Now, they wanted to build a tree house and the boy didn't know. But the daddy knew how to build a tree house. So he gave him a hammer, some nails, a saw, and some wood. Then they started building the tree house.
But did the son knew how to do it?
The son didn't know how to do it. So the daddy helped him building the tree house. Now, the daddy had to go back to work.
What did he do now? Because he had
now
to
even
go with
him
the tools?
At his workplace, he had to use all his tools. He had to take his tools.
Oh, he had to take everything with him.
Everything with him.
Oh no.
So, now, was that the daddy wrong to take the tools?
No, but you see, daddy just lent those tools to the son. And if the time comes to take them away, he had to take them away.
True. And then,
yes.
Can I ask you?
Please ask me.
Was the boy to get sad, upset, angry because daddy took the tools?
No, the son was not supposed to get sad because he knew very well daddy rent those tools
to him.
And when the time comes, he had to take them away.
Very good. Now, we will go to our story of Job. Now, Job was a wealthy man. He was a...
Very wealthy man.
Very good. God had blessed him with so much more. God had blessed him with so much.
More and more. Even children.
He had children. He had a lot of animals. The cows, the sheep, the goat. He had all that.
Oxes.
All that.
Oh my God.
And then.
Yes.
The devil went and told God that Job has all these things and he continues praying, worshiping, and listening to you because you've given him so much more.
So the devil thought Job was thanking God and praising him because he blessed him with all that wealth?
Yes.
So what did the devil want?
He wanted to take it all away. He wanted
to take everything away.
And he took everything away. He took
everything. Did God give him the permission?
Yes, he took everything away.
Now was Job very mad and annoyed?
No, Job didn't get very annoyed.
Did he get sad?
No, he continued praying. He continued worshiping God. Because?
Yes.
He believed that how the Lord has given.
Yes.
It all still belongs to who?
To God.
That is very good. So, the same story,
yes.
The way the dad took the tools,
yes.
Also God took
all the wealth.
Exactly.
So, Job was not supposed to be annoyed.
No, he was not supposed to be annoyed. And then you know what happened?
What happened?
Because Job continued being faithful,
yes.
Continued serving God, continued praying, continued worshiping God. When he took everything away, he brought back many more things.
So God gave him double of everything?
Everything.
Double cows. Double goats and
double sheep. Everything. He was blessed with so much more.
Because of his faith and belief in God.
He didn't give up. You see, the problem is, when things are not going right,
yes.
That's the time we forget to pray. But do you pray when things are going wrong?
Sometimes.
No, it's not sometimes.
Sometimes we fail,
sometimes.
But you're not supposed to fail.
You're not supposed to give up.
Yes.
You're supposed to continue on, even when things don't look as easy, even things when they're not good. You're supposed to continue praying
God.
And worshipping who?
God.
Very good.
Yes.
Now.
Yes.
I have a few questions.
Please ask.
Because we have come to the end of the lesson.
Yes.
Now, who went to see God to say to take away all the things that Job had?
I think I know.
Who is it?
I think I know.
It's
the devil.
It's the devil.
Satan.
It's Satan.
Yes.
And who had blessed Job with all those things?
The wealth that Job had.
Yes.
Everything came from God.
Very good. And was Job getting upset when God took everything away?
The way we learned today, Job did not get mad. He did not curse God because he knew everything he had came from God.
Very
and he kept
good.
Praising and thanking God.
Well done, well done, well done.
Yes.
Now, I'm happy you have learned the lesson.
Very well.
Now, it is time for the memory verse. Tell
yes.
them, tell them it's time for that.
It's time for memory verse.
Well done. So, boys and girls, let's go learn our memory verse.
Job chapter 36 verse 22, it says, God is exalted in his power. Who is a teacher like him? Let's sing it. Yay!
Sha la 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 hey! Sha la 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 la! Sha la 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 hey! Sha la 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 la! God is exalted in power. Yay! Who is a teacher like him? God is exalted in power. Yay! Who is a teacher like him? Sha la 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 hey! Sha la 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 la! Sha la 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 hey! Sha la 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 la!
Welcome back, boys and girls. Did you learn the song in the memory verse?
Yes.
You learned it
very well.
Now me, I need to practice a little more. Then I will sing you the song next time. Are you going to sing for us the song?
Yes, we will.
Well done. Now, we have come to the end of the lesson. And at the end of the lesson, what do we always do?
We always pray.
Very good. Can we close our eyes?
Yes.
Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for guiding us. Thank you for giving us more patience and more grace. Dear Heavenly Father, when we are going through hard times, walk with us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
And now let's say the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Now it's time to say bye. See you tomorrow on VBS Day 2.